looking like we've got eight riders locked in that gate at the moment. This is the first semi-final. They're all after the big one. The big prize, Old Skool champion. Riders, watch the gate as it crashes to the ground, and it looked like the 1S out there in that number one spot, Fred Archibald. One rider's gone crashing down to the ground there, but Archibald's still out there in one at the moment. We've got the 1-2-4 there, Tim Emmons. But he's back there in about four. We've got the 18 in there, and the 18 belongs to Alistair Head, up there in that second spot at the moment. So Archibald, Head, 1 and 2. The 36 plate, that one belongs to Alex Leach. And he's going to take that third spot. Okay, one guy went down. And that's the 1-2-4, Tim Elms. Been right up the front all day. Well, that's BMX.